It was like a fairy tale romance for the tragedy king Dilip Kumar and Bollywood diva Sairaa Banu. After Dilip Kumar's breakup with Madhubala, he stayed away from love and relationships for quite some time. But he moved on after meeting Sairaa Banu. When the actor was introduced to Sairaa Banu, he apparently considered her to be too young to be paired opposite him in the movie. Sairaa had even confessed that she was in love with Dilip's on-screen image since the age of 12. Their fairy tale romance culminated into a marriage. At the time of their wedding, Dilip Kumar was 44 and Sairaa Banu was 22. After marriage, Sairaa Banu continued with a film career and climbed the steps of success quickly, though becoming quite selective in her choice. But by 1976, she completely stopped taking on any roles on screen and adapted herself in the role of being a wife and homemaker. In the 1980s, Dilip Kumar got entangled in a controversial love affair with Asma, a Pakistani lady. 2 years later, Dilip broke up with Asma and came back to Sairaa. The couple had no children.